So she's building up a little bit of heel height over here. We're gonna angle both these claws this way, allowing her to put her foot more underneath her and stand more upright. Here you can see perfect side profile of her hoof.